to hear the word of the Lord from Philippians chapter 2. Therefore God exalted him, Jesus, to the highest place, and he gave him the name that is above every name, that at the name of Jesus every knee should bow, in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue acknowledge that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father.